This morning, as we raise our sounds this morning,